You still up, Kidman?
No rest for the wicked. What's going on?
I can't believe Lily is still alive. The fire.
Lily wasn't killed in the fire. You know this now.
Tell that to my brain. Tell that to the nightmares I've been having for years. Why did they take her? Out of all the little girls in the world, why mine?
I can't answer that, Sebastian. Mobius took Lily long before I joined them. I know you don't believe in coincidences, but maybe you see a pattern because you want to. You know that some crimes just happen. There's no real reason for it. Just a wrong person, at the wrong place, at the wrong time.
No. I refuse to believe that.
Regardless, the fire is a memory that you need to purge, Sebastian. It wasn't your fault that it happened, and you didn't lose Lily because of it. Try to remember that.
Thanks, Kitty.
You look like you could use some help, Detective.
Thank you.
How am I ever going to get these nails right if you keep interrupting my manicure?
Thank you. times already. Let's go through it one more time.
This is more like an interrogation than an interview.
Please. Detective.
File number 15. Interview with Detective Sebastian. File number... Sebastian Castellanos. Detective, could you...
What the hell is this doing here?
File number 15. Interview with Detective Sebastian Castellanos. Detective, could you please tell me about that day at Beacon Mental Hospital?
I told you 10 times already.
Let's go through it one more time.
This is more like an interrogation than an interview.
Please. Detective.
That's me. Counseling they made me do after.
onto this version of reality. Perhaps if we disabuse you of this notion, things will go more smoothly for you.
Was he just head-shrinking me, or did he know something I didn't? You cannot keep me here. Beacon. I can't be back. What's going on? Were those just memories? What do you want?
Sebastian, are you all right? Your vitals suddenly spiked. You're about to go into cardiac arrest.
I saw a beacon. I was there again.
How could that be? This is a completely new stem.
I don't know. But I know what I saw. God, I hope it doesn't happen again. It's bad enough in here already. I don't want to have to relive the past over and over. The place is trying to mess with me. Can't get distracted. Gotta find Lily. Thank you.
Ah!
These parts should fix the broken sniper rifle.
Mind is locked.
Okay. Door's locked. Window's secure. Power disabled. Nothing's getting in here.
Not even you, Hayes! Find yourself another safe house! This place is locked tight! Understand?
Shit. This is so fucked. Didn't sign up for this. It's okay. I'm gonna be okay. You're locked in, man. Just gotta wait it out.
What the fuck was that sound?
How did that get in here?
What the hell is that?
Go on. Hey, Kidman.
What can I do for you, Sebastian?
Beacon. My life was skidding off the track before I went into that place. Being inside Ruvik's head like that, I haven't been the same since. They tried to tell me it was all in my mind, but my mind couldn't have dreamt up the things I saw in there.
You don't have to remind me. I was there too.
Yeah. Your pals in Mobius didn't have any problem putting you in danger, did they?
Maybe. But if I wasn't with you, we might not have made it out alive.
There are times when I'm not sure I ever made it out. And now I'm in another stem.
And I'm still with you. We're going to get out alive. Just like the last time.
I hope you're right about that.
Back again, Detective? There's nothing wrong with being cautious, but you can't avoid fighting forever. Maybe you should think about adding some combat skills. Thank you. ever going to get these nails right if